originated from. Grunge fashion, well, the generic grunge fashion is flannel shirts, ripped jeans, band t-shirts, big jumpers and Converse. But you can wear anything really. It's just scruffy kind of. Grunge music was inspired by punk and heavy metal, and they favour the sound of heavy metal music and the simple song structures, like using four chords from punk music. And they wouldn't tend to have crazy solos, they'd just simple bluesy solos of a technical wizardry. Grunge inspired bands like the Foo Fighters, Queens of the Stone Age, Audioslave, Godsmack, and Alter Bridge. And they're called the post-grunge bands because they came after their big thing. The grunge sound consists of overdriven fuzzy guitars with a thick mid-range. Grunge musicians were known for using cheap instruments and broken old instruments to obtain like a trashy sound, so it didn't sound all pristine like music from the 80s and 70s. Where am I?
The genre.
The genre has often been described as a mix between punk and heavy metal, favouring the sound of metal but the simple four chord style of punk. Here are some pictures of trashy instruments. And that's it.